Knock the fuck off, he locked himself in his bedroom. You think he thinks that that's right? Dad!
Well, what are you doing right now, Jesse? He's gonna yell and bang.
Dad, open the door!
What do you think?
What is the combo to that safe?
What do you think's gonna happen?
Buzz is fucking waiting for it. What do I think's gonna happen? I'm gonna lose this deal and I'm not gonna be able to get out of this fucking hellhole. Dad! I know you're in there!
And you think yelling and banging on the door is actually gonna get him to respond?
Yeah. Fucking open it! Think, shut the fuck up!
Stop
shut the
fucking
fuck.
Reacting to shit and just stop.
I know where you're at. I know where you're at. What are you doing? Fucking at?
Fuck you. The fuck you go?
You see me? Hey! Hey, asshole, do you see me right now? I know you're in there watching me on your fucking camera system! You're delusional! You can't take my money! You seriously can't! You know what's wrong! You're gonna have to come out, this is fucking childish! Why don't you, do you not want me to succeed? Do you not want your kid to succeed? Hello? Fuck off! This is my life!
You good?
You got that out of your system?
No, it'll never leave my fucking system until I get my money back. Dad! What are the fucking safe combination numbers?
Jesse, I'm gonna tell you like this, you're probably not gonna get that money back.
Shut the fuck up!
I'm just saying.
Shut the fuck up!
Maybe you should.
Should what?
Shut the fuck up. What are you doing, Jesse? You're just screaming into a camera.
What is he?
He doesn't have any fucking sound.
Okay! Why are you defending him? Why do you continue to defend him when you know he's doing-
I'm not defending him. I'm trying to help you.
Dad!
That's bullshit.
Open the fucking door!
I'm not gonna open the door.
No.
So what is
he's
that?
Gonna have to come out of his fucking bed. This is- you know! Like, what is he even doing in there?
What are you doing in your room? What's the matter?
I gotta call Buzz. Can I help you, dude? You're not fucking welcome. Yo, dude. My dad fucking took the money. My dad took the money, so I'm not gonna be able to make this deal. I'm not. Apparently he has this fucking giant safe in the basement, and he threw it in that. I mean, I could still come by, because I feel bad, because Uncle Charlie came out, and I know you're expecting money, but dude, I don't know what to do. I'm trying to talk to my dad, he's fucking locked himself in the bedroom, he's not even having a word with me. No, but thank you. See, Buzz is rational and he's showing some emotion and he sees that it's a fucking wrong thing to do.
Oh, what did he say?
Jeffrey's trying to talk all this shit. He's like, calm down. Easy for you to say. You didn't fucking just lose 30 grand to your dad. Dude, I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what to tell you, Buzz. I know, I'm pissed too. I'm pissed. I mean, I don't think that's fucking possible. Dude, this thing is massive, and I really appreciate it, dude, and I'm sorry. I mean, it's starting to hit me now, man. I was dead set on fucking getting this house.
Dude, I'll be fine.
I don't know. I don't even know what to think. Fuck. No. Jeffrey's giving me this look like, no, Buzz is not gonna fucking come here and do anything. Okay, it's just like, I'm sorry. Yeah.
I'm trying to get my money back.
I know, man. I know.
Come over there and break his fucking
I know, dude, I know. I feel you. I feel you. Nobody wants to fucking. I'm sorry. I had to let you know. I'm gonna get off the call. I don't know what the fuck to do right now. I'm gonna let you know, cause he ain't keeping that fucking money. So. Exactly, it's my money. He tried to say, I've appeared in videos. You've had a camera on me a few times, so I mean, I'd get 30 grand cut.
Bullshit.
Dude, I'm living. I'm going to get off the phone before I throw it across the room.
Don't do that.
Yeah, I don't want to lose my own. I know. I'm good, dude. I appreciate it, man. I'm really sorry.
Sorry, dude. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. But
if you can still sit on it, and don't talk to these other people you're mentioning. I'm gonna get the money back.
I'll try. I'll sit on it. I told you, like I said, if you can't get today, at least by the end of the week.
All right. Thanks, man. See ya. What the fuck are you still doing in here? You did not have to be present for that call.
Well, one thing you can do.
Ooh. One thing you could do.
If you don't get the money back, just write it off as a business expense. You got paid his wage.
No, that doesn't make it right. No. Oh, no. I'm shit out of luck.
What, recoup?
I'm shit out of luck because I don't have a fucking place to live at. I can't.
You can go to Aunt Jackie's. There's always an option.
Not always, but
there's always an option.
No, not always, but yeah, you're actually lucky because, yeah, I.
It just now sunk in, didn't it?
It doesn't change.
You're off screaming your fucking head off, and then it just now sunk in. That's what I've been fucking telling you.
It doesn't change anything, though. It doesn't.
No, but it makes things in the future slightly better.
This dude's so fucking smart. You can leave now. I'm serious, you get the fuck out.
Get your shit together. It sucks.
Yeah,
it sucks. That was wrong to fucking take it.
$30,000, yeah. And he says, it sucks, period. I'll put that on your fucking car. I'll put it as a bumper sticker. It sucks. It sucks.
Well, oh. Maybe if you weren't screaming your fucking head off while he had the 30 grand in his hands.
Oh, you
dumb shit.
Your sister died? It sucks, period. Thanks, man. You're so good. You could be a fucking doctor.
He's holding the 30 grand in front of you, and you're screaming at him.
Because it's... What did you think? He had no right to even touch it. If it's my stuff, he doesn't touch it.
But he already had it.
You need to strike. Remember what I wrote on the chalkboard? See ya. See ya. See ya. I don't want to live in your head. It's crazy fuck. Apparently nothing... Jeffrey's a fucking sociopath. He said, oh, I lost my dog. That sucks. I'll be all right. So what did I just sit here? Just fucking sit here? Just, okay. Lost money. Just sit here, take it.
Sounds like what JT's trying to tell you to do.
30 grand. Okay, I'm good. Let me be Jeffrey. I'm good. I feel great. I can run a marathon twice. So good. So good. I feel good. What the fuck? Is that what he fucking convinces himself? I'm good. I feel really good. I feel really good after that. It sucks. I feel good.
Wow, it works. I'm fine. I'm not.
So fucking stupid.
Now I'm good. Just had to wait for 4 more seconds. I'm good now.
I'm good. Just had to get it, let out a quick laugh.
Now I'm good.
So, what's going on?
Nothing. He's just still in there. I mean, as far as I know. I was just looking at this, there's still pictures. There's pictures all over the place of my dad and my mom just, like, chilling.
Yeah, that's...
I went, got a shower. I threw the same clothes back on.
So wait, like, he could just left while you were in the shower? I mean, I was sleeping the whole time.
When we talked about this, he could have left any time. He might not even be in there. I was just always assuming that's where he was. I mean, I haven't heard anything. I waited, I looked for like an hour. I think it was like around like 10-ish. And then I didn't hear anything, so I was like, I'm gonna go get a 5-minute shower. It was pretty much just to rip my hair off. Dude, this shit gets disgusting. I was talking to Uncle Larry for a bit. I told him everything that was going on.
What'd he have to say?
He was pretty livid, too. He wanted to come over here like Buzz. I ruled against it. I told him we go see him. It's so ridiculous. How was your... let me tell you, Jaggies, we slept
out here.
Yeah, we slept out here, which actually, I've never done this before. Hardly ever out here, because this is usually where my dad's out here, so. The couch wasn't too bad, right?
Yeah, would have been nice to have a pillow, but yeah.
Fuck you, dude.
Me? You're the one who didn't give me a pillow.
I see, you asked, you're supposed to ask for a pillow. Be like, yo, can I have a pillow? Assume I'm going to give you a pillow. I was telling myself that I was like, this weekend, I was going to be slating myself to move all my stuff into Buzz's, you know, at least some of it, because I think he said he still was going to be there for a couple weeks, and you know, it's hard to have to like change just like that, and it felt like a bad dream last night. Dad! Can we stop, please? Talk to me about being mature and acting like an adult, handling the real world. I don't think hiding in your bedroom is really a real world adult thing to do. I feel like he's not even in there. I don't know. Because last night, I just assumed that's where he went. I really don't. I don't know. Actually, before I got a shower, I strategically opened up the curtain so you didn't wake your ass up.
It worked.
I wonder if Uncle Larry knows how to open a safe. I don't know. I figure we should head over and talk to him. Maybe he knows what we should do here. Maybe he can get me in touch with a lawyer or something.
Mm-hmm.
Or like, I don't know, some kind of legal advice. people on Twitter. I was trying to stay off social media, but everyone's telling to call the cops, call the cops. It's definitely consideration at this point.
Oh, God. Please have some good shit to say, Uncle Larry, because I really need to hear it. Usually.
Oh, hey.
Tom, what's up?
Oh, hey.
Not much.
Where's your dad at?
He's out back taking out the trash cans.
Oh. Fuck. Okay. Well, all right. Thanks.
Thanks.
I mean, you could have gone this way.
What? Through the hat? It's whatever.
All right.
We probably should have went through the fucking house. Hey, Uncle Larry. Look, this is fucking stupid. This is ridiculous.
What's up?
What's up? I told you over the phone.
No, I know. But I didn't expect you to come over right now.
I know, but I need some help here. I need some kind of advice or something. I don't know what the fuck to do.
Well, what do you want me to do? I mean, what can I possibly do?
I don't know. Come to my house. Talk to my dad. Talk some fucking sense into him. I haven't even been able to see him. I don't even know where he is.
Come on, Jesse, you know better than I can't talk sense into him.
Okay, well then talk some sense into me, because I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, first, calm down, all right? That's the first thing.
Trust me, for the situation at hand, I'm actually really freaking calm. I'm doing a good job.
I understand. Look, but I still can't get over. How in the world did he get a hold of your money?
And
why did you have $30,000 within?
I had $30,000 because it was a down payment for the house.
No, $30,000 in arm reach of your dad is what I'm saying. Why would you have that?
I talked to my dad because I wanted to say goodbye. I wanted him to, be like, wow, Jesse, this is awesome. I'm really happy for you. And then I wanted to talk to my brother about it, and then he comes down and he starts asking for money for rent for 2 fucking weeks. For 2 weeks in this month, I had to pay rent for that. And I'm moving out, and he couldn't even be like, oh, here you go, Jess. I'll spot you. I'll spot you for this last 2 weeks. It's my parting gift for Tia.
Well, I just don't understand what. You know what? I'm not gonna beat you up about why you had it there, because it doesn't.
Buzz asked for cash. And it was honestly, I might have been playing with it a little bit. I was like, I felt like a fucking like OG thug like rapper. I was out on a bed and I had all this money like. You know, that's all my money, but it was nice to see it all. It was like crazy.
I know, but when you have that kind of cash, you just don't put it out anywhere. You keep it safe. You keep it secure. You know?
Yeah. Well, yeah, that's why. I mean, I was, it was in transit. I had to get it to Buzz's.
I don't know what you expect me to do about it other than to tell you you're going to have to call the cops. I mean, what else can you do?
I wanted to do that. I mean, I need to get, regardless, I need to get this money back. And if I call, I'll call the cops. I never want to get them involved in this family shit.
That's not how we usually deal with family stuff.
Fuck. Hold on, this is my fucking doctor. Hold on. Hello?
Yes, Sam.
Hi, Deb. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it's been a few weeks. Yeah. Okay, so I'll get a call sometime soon. Okay, thank you. All right, bye. Peace out. I just want to find out what the fuck's wrong with me, and then I got all this shit to deal with.
What did she say?
Oh, it's just, I gotta wait a few more weeks. I've been waiting for a fucking MRI test for like a week and a half now, and I just gotta wait a few more weeks, but...
For what?
I don't
don't care about that, because I mean, even this, it's like, how am I gonna pay for it? I don't have any fucking money.
Right. I don't know what to tell you, Jess. I really don't. I don't know what to say other than, is it a possibility that you talk to your mom and she has the combination to this thing?
I didn't even know this safe was a thing. I didn't even know it existed. I'm not sure my mom knows about it, and I don't want to bring this to her, because anytime I bring in my dad, she just shuts off completely.
Yeah, but if you tell her the situation...
Tell her that he stole my money?
Yeah.
When she hears that, my God, she's gonna fucking flip a... Shit!
Yeah, but I'm not saying that she has to go and confront your dad or anything, but maybe she has the combination to the safe.
Maybe. Or maybe I just fucking press charges on the bastard and get the cops involved. Okay. And then we...
And what happens with that, okay? They come out to the house, right?
What happens with that? I'll get my fucking money back.
No, it doesn't work like that. They come out to the house... They get a statement from you, right? Then they get a statement from him, right? What's he gonna say? What is he gonna say?
What did
he tell you? What did you tell me he told you?
He said that he had every bit of entitlement to this money because he has been in videos before.
Exactly.
Because I have the camera on.
Exactly.
And
can you? If you were a cop, right, and you're on the outside looking at these two statements, right, a father and son dealing with this, he's going to bring up that you didn't pay rent, right? He's going to say about the video thing, right? And the cop's going to sit there and say, I don't want to get involved.
So you think he does deserve this money? Is that what you're trying to say?
Well, your dad has a point, doesn't he? I mean, realistically, I mean, look, I was in your videos, right?
So what are you saying?
Well, I'm saying...
You get the money?
No, I'm not saying that, okay? You helped me with my channel and everything, right, to get me started. So I kind of got payment, right, for being in your video, right? But your dad, right, he can sit there and argue the contrary to that.
So Joe Schmo at the Target, me and Juliet he can get a cut of this money. He can get $30,000 because he appeared in one.
No, I'm not saying that it's right, but what I'm saying is all of a sudden, okay, you guys are going to have to go to court. That's all that's going to happen from this. You guys go to court.
So either way, I'm fucked. Even if I want to try and get my money back via the cops or the legal system, it's going to be a he said battle.
Exactly. And you know how much it costs? For a lawyer? You have to get a lawyer. You're not going to represent yourself,
paying,
are you?
What am I paying a lawyer for?
To represent you if you take him to court.
God, why can't I represent myself? Because this is my case.
You could.
This is my problem. Why would I get someone
to represent themselves don't usually win.
I mean, I'll just show him the video. The video is blatantly him taking money out of my hands,
well,
throwing it in a safe.
He's going to rationalize why he took it. That's my point. He's going to rationalize it. He has a point. He can sit there and say.
Okay, well, I'll get a lawyer then. And how much could that fucking cost, really?
Thousands.
Okay.
Thousands.
Thousands for, yeah.
That's what I'm saying, right, Jess.
Wait, you're serious?
You're between a rock and a hard place right now. The money's still there, right?
Yeah.
So you need to start concentrating on maybe getting into that safe. How you can possibly get into that.
Are you trying to make me feel better? I get it. I know the money's still there. I know I'm going to get the money back.
Right.
I just want him to be able to fucking talk to me so we can work this out. Like, honestly, if he wants 2 weeks rent,
right,
I'll give him 2 weeks rent. That's fine. I just need that money.
Right. Well, I always look at everything as like, everything happens for a reason. Maybe you weren't supposed to get Buzz's house. Do you ever think of that?
Everything happens for a reason. I'd lost 30 grand. Well, yeah, that happened for a reason. The reason was my dad wanted to fucking take it from me.
I'm not saying you lost it because maybe you're going to get it back. But I'm saying maybe you didn't get Buzz's house because I told you from the beginning it was a little sketchy. It doesn't make any sense why you're going to give him this money like that fast and everything. I mean, maybe there's some serious issues in that house that you don't know about. And don't forget, Aunt Jackie's place is still there.
Here we go with Aunt Jackie's. I don't want to go there. I wanted a house.
I'm just saying, Aunt Jackie's place is still there. It's not like you lost everything in life right now. It's not like you lost everything. You just gotta look at it.
Even Aunt Jackie's, I'm gonna need money. I'm gonna need money to pay for that kind of shit. The water heater, the drywall.
It isn't $30,000 that you're going to need. It's just going to be a little bit of money.
I mean, $1,200 water
heater? I'll help you out whatever I can. You know that.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know that.
I mean, we'll make it work.
So you think maybe something bad would happen?
You don't
know. At Buzz's house?
That's how I look at everything in life. I look at everything as like something happens, it happens for a reason. And sometimes you find out later in life what that reason was. Sometimes you don't find out at all. But you have to go on the premise of that. I mean, or else we're going to just be always like, woe is me all the time. But look at it. Try to get a positive outlook on this only for the fact... No. I know. I see the look, right? Only on the fact that it's not gone and maybe there's a way to get this money back.
There is.
And that's what you need to concentrate on with right now.
I need to talk to him.
And how's that's... Buzz? Have you talked to him?
Yeah.
Does he know this is
He wanted to break
now?
My dad's fucking neck. He wanted to take a bat and just fucking beat the shit out of him. I told him, I was like, I appreciate that. I was like, I could probably get away with that too right now. But I don't know how this is going to affect him. I feel really bad. And, you know.
Yeah. Well, I can imagine. I mean, I don't know what his circumstances are that he needed cash that bad.
Yeah.
But it can't be good. I just hope it isn't, like I said, like he owes somebody some money and his legs are going to get broken or something,
so
you
that's
know?
That's the thing, is like, you think he does have an argument for this money, my dad?
I know, I think he has a rationalization of why he took the money.
But you think it would it'll hold up?
It could be a thing.
So I never even thought to ever give him a slip to sign or to have him... Because it's just like vlog my life, and if, you know, you're part of my life, you end up being in the crossfire.
It's funny because this conversation just happened yesterday on Twitter with somebody with me.
Really?
Because I'm doing that bulletin board thing with people's faces, and right. He said, you know, you have to get consent forms for people's faces to be up there when you're monetizing.
I didn't even think
videos.
That. I wouldn't think it'd be a problem for, you know, a family member, but I guess it is. It's just a fucking camera. It's just like living your normal life, and it's just like, why do you have to sign a form to let that out into the...
Right.
Okay, maybe. Maybe I call him Psycho Dad in a title, and it's not. Is that something bad? Is that illegal?
Without his permission and without his consent to everything, yeah.
But like legally though, is it like what?
Oh, I think he would have a big case against you. I really do.
I just need to talk to him about it. Maybe we can.
That's what I'm saying. Just take it from that. You know, first things first. Look at your best option, right? Your best option is you talk to him,
yeah.
He comes to his senses,
yeah.
Gives it back. That's the best case scenario, right?
Right.
After that, then you're going to have to go to option two, is like maybe talk to your mom, or that could be option one, find out if there's a combination that she knows of the safe.
If I can just get that money, then I can just leave. That was the original plan. Just get the money. If I have the money, then I leave. So if I have to talk to my mom, get
so
the...
Choose A and B, either whichever one you want to do first, your mom or your dad.
I mean...
That's what I would do.
I don't want him to get away with this, whether I have the money or not. I need to talk to him. I gotta talk to him.
Yeah.
I'm gonna talk to him. I don't know where he is though. I don't know where.
Talk to him. Try to get into that place where you're not.
Do you hear how I'm talking to you right now?
Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Is
like
that
this.
Good?
Yes.
Is that good?
Yes. Not like when you get heated. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
well,
really
I'm
bad.
I'm heated. Yeah, right.
Exactly.
Now.
You're gonna have to control that because, you know, you gotta get.
You know how hard that is to know when you just lost 30.
I know. I could only imagine. I'm just saying that. Try your best.
Try my right. Right, and I always do, or else I'm not really living.
Try to just have a normal conversation like we are right now, like this, okay? You know what I mean? Without flipping out. Because he's going to say things that are going to totally piss you off and be, in your mind, irrational to you of why he took that money.
Why do you keep saying things like that? Do I not get heated and I just keep saying, okay? How do I win?
You're going to have to just figure it out. But I know one thing, the more heated you get, you definitely won't get it, right?
Right.
So you gotta learn to just keep it inside.
All right, well, I'm just gonna go home. Maybe I'm gonna fucking just type a whole speech up to him, a whole thing, really, if you know, I know what I'm gonna say, maybe I can focus on that and kind of lose the feeling of it, and then just say it.
That's not a bad idea. And maybe he'll come to his senses. I mean, I really hope he does. Maybe he just did it just to be pissed off last night. I don't know. I don't know why he did it.
I don't know. I have a few different theories as to why he did it, all of which are bad. So.
I don't want to get into those.
Yeah, I don't want to get into that.
Right.
All right. Thanks, Empire. I'm just gonna head out.
All right. I mean, I wish you luck, Jesse. You know, and keep me posted on what's going on.
Yeah. Yeah. I will. I got some thinking to do, man.
Yeah.
I'm gonna end this. I'm just gonna take the next few hours. Maybe he's home right now. I still think he's in his fucking bedroom. I just need to think of what I need to say to him. What I need to say to him, but more than that, what I need to say to him just to get my money back. Everything happens for a reason. I'm failing to see it. But I guess you're not supposed to see it. Alright, G's. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. Tune in to Instagram. Links in the description. We'll do a shout out to Uncle Larry. Subscribe to Uncle Larry's channel. Because, I mean, he's never needed to take my money. He's never asked for my money. Alright, G's. Love you all to death. And don't forget to keep it frigid.